JBS Foods faces about $59,000 in fines. It comes after the death of a worker who officials say fell into a vat of chemicals used to process animal hides. Now, it happened at its facility in Greeley, Colorado. The Occupational Safety and Health Administration says the employee at the plant in northern Colorado fell into the vat March 27th while trying to install a paddle wheel used to churn the chemicals. Investigators claim JBS failed to adequately secure a trolley and hoist that were being used to lift the paddle wheel. The Greeley Tribune reporting JBS and its Swift beef operations were cited for 8 safety violations.